coal, arguably one of the most useful resources in all of Minecraft. But unfortunately, because of how much you need, it seems like there's never enough of it. This is why on my Old Dominion Minecraft series, I'm going to use a method where I smelt logs and use planks as fuel. This gives me charcoal. This method works well because coal and charcoal are essentially the same thing. It also works because you can use 4 planks as fuel to smelt 6 logs. So this is how I'm going to get more